Hi, I'm Oliver Platt, and I'm currently fused to this chair. But how does it happen? When a fat guy's sweaty skin presses against couch fabric for an extended period of time, the fabric fibers fuse together with the skin. The longer you stay sedentary, the stronger the bond. My advice? Relax. It's not the end of the world. Being fused to furniture hasn't stopped me from being an adult with a child's name and having thicker hair than a werewolf. The